Look at what's going on now. We had some wind earlier from a storm that dropped through our area, moved over Wilmington, and then moved on out to sea. Look at how big it is. It's just plain huge. All the clouds associated with that, really kind of interesting looking clouds. Look at these, just rolling right on up into the Atlantic. So again, that's gone. We ended up with some wind out of that, and it drove in some cooler air for the day today. You'll be able to see some streamers of wind and clouds dropping on through, especially at the ocean front. Those melted on away as the winds dropped on down. We'll see a light westerly wind at 7 o'clock in the evening. During the overnight hours, there's where we are by 7 o'clock on Friday morning, 11-mile-an-hour winds, and we'll see temperatures drop on down. It'll be in the 40s overnight. That's where things are by 11:30 in the afternoon. A little wind shift line. Now, one would assume, if you watch a little bit of weather, what's going on, with a northwesterly wind, we'd see much cooler temperatures. But not really. We're going to end up with temperatures well into the 60s. And I think we'll top off at around 65, 66 degrees during the afternoon coming up for Friday. But then something else is dropping in by the evening hours. 7 o'clock in the evening, here's a secondary pop of wind and some colder air that'll drop on in. Look at that, 26-mile-an-hour winds by tomorrow evening at 10. So we got Friday night flights, for example, with Bruce Rader coming up and high school football coming up. It looks like winds really pick up by the end of the game coming up on into tomorrow evening. Now, Saturday morning, still a bit breezy, but even with that breeze, temperatures basically into the mid-30s inland, and then during the day into the low 50s, quite likely for the day on Saturday. Now, we're going to go with temperatures beyond that and show you what's going on from 7 o'clock in the evening. Saturday evening, we'll go all the way on into Sunday morning, show you what's going on with how cold temperatures get overnight. They'll really, really get cold inland. It's saying 33, 34, but I think we'll see temperatures near 30 into some inland locations. Could be a solid freeze into some well inland locations coming up by Sunday morning. There's our Sunday afternoon. Temperatures recover real nicely well on into the 50s. Overnight, 39 to 45. We take you into the day tomorrow. It's going to warm up. Beautiful, beautiful day. We'll see winds out of the west become northwesterly at 10 to 15. 65 to 69. It's a one-day only sale coming up for tomorrow. It's a warm day, but it can't last. It'll be 64, 68 degrees coming up. And again, beautiful day coming up for Veterans Day, 67, 52 degrees on Saturday, recovery on Sunday and into next week.